greatest thing that we can strive for. Everything else falls into place when you have a relationship with God. Amen?
Amen.
So let's get into that relationship right now and let's all pray together. Father God, we thank you so much for a new day that you have created for us. A day that you ordained from the beginning of time specifically that we can continue to grow in that relationship with you. Father, we know as believers in Jesus Christ, we cannot do life without you. We can't do this thing called life without your Spirit guiding us and directing us. And so we come together today as believers, as followers in Jesus Christ, to grow together, to strengthen one another, to push us on so that we can be the love that this world needs so badly. Father, open up our spiritual minds and our hearts today to receive every single thing that we need to get so that we can be Jesus to someone who's never met Jesus before. Because we can't guarantee that somebody will walk in those front doors of this church, but we can guarantee that we can go out. So equip us, stir us up, give us new knowledge and understanding, and give us new gifts so that we can love people like they've never known love before. Father, pour into us today. Inspire us today. Be who we need you to be so that we can be who the world needs. For we ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.